Welcome back to part 10 of our 100% walkthrough of Doom 2016, where we're going to complete all the mission challenges, rune trials, as well as find all secrets, collectibles, field drones, Argent Cells and elite guards, upgrading as much as we can along the way. In this mission we need to find 6 secrets, 2 elite guards, 1 field drone and 1 Argent Cell. Also completing 3 challenges: trick shot, kill a lost soul with a second lost soul, atop the mountain perform a death from above glory kill on a baron of hell, and Dominator kill 20 demons while using power-ups. Now, straight off the bat, that's Hell's version of a data log, so give it a press.
The age of his reckoning was uncounted, the scribe.
Now, coming up is our best opportunity to complete the trick shot challenge. So we're going to change the combat shotgun. We're going to run into this room and we're going to actually shoot at one of these lost souls and fire it into the wall behind a second, like that. Actually trying to hit one lost soul with a second lost soul is hard work. So just do it that way. If you don't get it there, what I suggest you do is kill yourself and restart this checkpoint. With that area clear, we need to jump under this bridge and press that skull switch. You will take damage here. Now we can make our way to a secret room on the side here, which is a secret, and it's got an elite guard in it. So that'll be our first elite guard. The next area does have 4 lost souls. If you haven't completed the lost soul challenge and you didn't restart and do it at the easy place, then feel free to try here. with this area clear, we can pick up these shells, find a secret, and retrieve our field drone. Now there is a power up in this area, and the Dominator challenge requires us to kill 20 demons with a power up. Unfortunately, I picked the power up and I concentrated on the larger demons. I should have ignored them and went for the smaller, easy to kill demons. So you might want to bear that in mind. Now in this area there is a quad damage power up, but we're going to get rid of one demon who's going to get in the way. As we run through this tunnel here, just to my left is the power up, and to my right, just there, is the demon. So cut him up with a chainsaw, that'll give you plenty of ammo, and the power up is directly behind us, but don't pick it up yet. Let these little guys accumulate. Just give them the chance to spawn and get around this area. Right, now I'm going to grab the power up now and just start shooting away. Now unfortunately, when I first completed this area for the first run through to find out where everything was, I also completed the challenge, so you won't see the challenge coming up on my screen, but you should quite easily get at least 10-12 kills here with this power up. Okay, so that big red dude is a Baron from Hell. We need to carry out a glory kill on him called Atop the Mountain. So it's a death from above glory kill. The best way I've found to do this is to, if you can get that armor, get it. It will come in handy. The best way to do this is to keep him running up and down on this set of stairs over here. So that you really want him to be in glory state at the bottom of these stairs. It gives you a real nice easy jump on top of him. There you go, so jump, glory, kill. That's that challenge complete. There is a second there, just in case. I'm not going to worry about him because, quite frankly, they're a bit of a pain to kill. So, I've already got my challenge complete, so I'm just going to kill this dude. Okay, now that we've cleared out this area, we need to run up these stairs directly in front of us. We're going to find a room which is now opened, which has a secret and a collectible. Now, just as we pass through this transporter, to our left is the auto map. Again, it's not necessary, but download it. You might want to have a good look around, or you may even just get lost. Now, in this section, there are 6 lost souls. If you haven't completed the lost soul challenge, it's possible to get it here, but it's really difficult. As I said earlier, you really need to get it at the easy point that I showed you first of all. Now that we've cleared them out, we're going to use this lift over here and make our way to a secret and also a collectible. Right, once we grab this yellow skull, all the doors are going to lock. There's going to be a big rock coming down from the ceiling. Fortunately, that wall will slide out of the way and we can get in there. Now, you need to check that you've collected all the collectibles so far. If you've missed one of them, or if you've missed a field drone or any of the secrets, you won't be able to return back to that area. This is really a point of no return. There are still lots more collectibles to grab, but you need to make sure you've got the ones so far. Now, just in this area, there is a power up. So again, if you need to continue the Dominator challenge, there's the opportunity here to get another four guys. So grab it. It will also protect you from the green gloop, whatever the hell it is. Grab that Elite Knight's chip. Just behind us is a skull. Give that skull a press. And there's a couple of guys that are going to come out of the wall. You're going to need to kill them as well. Now the door to a secret, to a room has opened where you can get the Argent Cell, a little bit of health, but more importantly behind us, a data log. So remember to pick that up, then pick up the Argent Cell.
Thank you.
Okay, so we jump on top of this strange whatever it is, and that will take us up to a skull which will open a door and also a little hole in the wall where we can find our doom secret room lever just there. Pull that lever, then we can go back the way we've come as it opens a door and go into our secret room. Now, as we enter this room, that'll be a secret found and just some crap to blow up. So go in, come out again if you want. If you want to have a look around, brilliant, have a look around. Now just up here is our blue skull, and as usual, the minute we pick it up, we're going to be in trouble. So it's just generally clear this area. There are a couple of barons from hell that spawn. If you haven't completed that atop the mountain challenge, there's an opportunity here, and you can keep running up and down the stairs at the back there. Now, just as we travel along here, we're going to turn to the left, and just there is a Hell's version of a data pad, so give that a prod. Then we want to turn all the way around and go down there, where we're going to find a secret and also a 200% body out armor and 200% health power up. Now, in the middle of this room, there is a power up. I suggest you leave it alone until you've got lots and lots of demons around you. You'll see when I take it round about there. So you should be able to complete your power up challenge, Dominator. Kill 20 demons with a power up, because there are plenty around here at the moment. You just got to find them. Just as these doors open, there's a data log. Remember to pick up that data log before you jump into the red tethering trance, whatever.